Nice to be back here. Thank you so much. Thanks. Good night. Well, we've got quite a collection of a lot of past things, current things, things from a little while ago, a long time ago. We'd like to do this one for you. This is a collection of three or four tracks that you'll probably never hear again. Two of you have heard before, I think, but two you haven't heard in years and years. Anyone who has an album called Rainbow Rising is going to hear a couple of us. Yeah. We'll begin with this one.
Yeah. Oh,
Damn! Well, you remember this one? I guess this is like greatest hits time and all this, isn't it? This is from the first Dio LP. From the LP Holy Diamond. This is called Stand Up and Shout! Newest LP is called Lock Up the World.
Yeah.
from the same LP. This is called Why Are They Watching? We'll be right back. to us. Well, before we tell you the name of this next track, you'll understand. Yes? We don't want the people in this band who are all relatively new to it, but some of them, not names new to you, we don't want them to be strangers. So quickly, whip around them for you, all right? On the bass, Teddy Cook. Hello, Teddy. Keyboard player, Jens Johansson. Jens? Yeah, that's a Jens. On the guitar, Rowan Robertson. And the block of granite on the drums, Simon Wright. And this song appropriately is called Don't Talk to Strangers. Keyboard player, Jens Johansson. Jens? Yeah, that's a Jens. On the guitar, Rowan Robertson. And the block of granite on the drums, Simon Wright. And this song appropriately is called Don't Talk to Strangers.
Stop!
Thank you so much. One more from the newest LP. This one's called Hey Angel.
Thank you. Thank you.
you so much. Let's see, we have a shift here. We have a tradition. Whenever we play the Hammersmith Odeon, we always have a guest drummer on this song. This particular song has been rather good to us, and so has he. So we have a light on this man here. Is he there yet? Nickel McBray, there he is. And the tradition lives, yeah? This is called A Rainbow in the Dark World.
Free and free and free.
Thank you. Love you, John. It's wonderful. Thanks so much. Oh, would you like to do a track that we haven't done before?
Over the phone.
5 or 6 years, something like that, I guess. Coupled with something else, we'll begin it this way. Anyway, thank you. It goes like this one. Yes.
Thank you.
Well, we know you'd drag us out for another one anyway, so rather than go back there, we'll just stay out here and do it anyway, yeah? Again, thank you very much. Thanks for all the years. Thanks for all the love. You people are the most important people on earth to me. Thank you. You know why? Because we rock!